much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the program. My name is David Letterman. Boy, that sounded like a real show, didn't it? Oh, that's amazing. We have a gentleman playing with our band tonight. I'll mention to you in a few minutes, but boy, that sounded good.
Real show business.
Yeah,
we're in show business now.
He wouldn't be available every night, would he?
Well, we're negotiating.
All right, we'll look into that. This, of course, is Freddie Hubbard. I'll go ahead and introduce him now. There was a poll recently in Downbeat magazine naming Freddie Hubbard the best trumpet player, not in the county, not in the state, not in the tri-state area, the entire world. And Freddie, nice... I believe that's the first time in 2 years we've ever had anyone try to suck an egg on this show. All right. Throughout the program tonight, my next guest has been playing with Paul and our fine band, and it's a terrific thrill to have him here tonight. He's certainly one of the best trumpet players in the entire world. This is his latest album right here called Sweet Return, and he opens tonight here in New York City at the Blue Note. Now, playing with our band First Light, here is Mr. Freddie Hubbard.
Thank you.
Freddie Hubbard and our band, folks. We'll be right back. We got to roll away here. Very nice. Sounds terrific, gentlemen. Tonight at the Blue Note, Freddie Hubbard will be there. And if you're in the city, go see him. My thanks to the folks from Case Western Reserve University, Tom Brokaw, Marilyn Sokol, and Freddie Hubbard here. Paul and the band, Bill Wendell. Tomorrow night, Michael Winslow and David Amram. Good night, folks.